It's time to reveal the Triad's cutest kid winner of our contest.
Yeah, you've been following our contest for several weeks, submitting over 4,000 photos, and the winner is...
Officer Aiden. Congratulations.
He's so cute.
Aiden is 21 months old. He lives in Kernersville with his mom, Stephanie, his dad, Officer Sean Barnes of the Greensboro Police Department, and his older sister, Ashley.
His family says he loves trucks, football, good for him, and Yo Gabba Gabba. And yes,
like
he went
Yo
to the
Gabba
concert.
Too.
Yeah, he's a big fan. Went to the concert a few weeks ago.
Well, Aiden and his family are going to join us live on the morning show this Friday. He is awfully cute.
So I can't wait to have him in here.
I know.
Yes.
I love that. He's the perfect age, isn't he?
Mm-hmm. Full salute to Officer Aiden. Way to go. You brought it home. Good job.